Yes, sir, we promised you a great
gorgeous
main event.
Gorgeous, George.
Pretty Blassie, the maker of champions.
Andre, the champ.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a
fight. Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
WrestleMania.
You are fine.
The champ is here.
There's only one place to be on New Year's Eve.
Welcome, everyone, to Friday Night Smackdown.
2011 with the Rated R Superstar as he teams with a master of the 619, the World Heavyweight Champion Edge, and WWE's highest flyer Rey Mysterio collide with the Mexican elitist Alberto Del Rio and the big red monster Kane. It's a huge New Year's Eve main event. Friday Night Smackdown tonight.
Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler!
Welcome once again, everyone. Josh Matthews ringside with Matt Stryker. And of course, Michael Cole, we wish you a happy New Year's Eve. And thank you all for joining us here tonight on New Year's Eve. Go ahead.
You know, I was really upset that I was going to have to spend my New Year's Eve with you two. But nonetheless, when I heard about the huge tag team matchup tonight, I couldn't wait to be here. And can you imagine Dolph Ziggler showing up to all the New Year's Eve parties later on tonight with Vicky on his arm? Although she doesn't look to be in the...
Yeah, what's Vicky's problem?
A festive mood.
I don't know. You know, listen, I like Vicky. She has the brains of Hillary Clinton and the body of, well, Hillary Clinton. But either way, after what Dolph and Vicky went through last week, I can only imagine how Vicky is feeling tonight.
To be adjusted. Let's
Look at this atrocity.
I completely disagree with Vicky Guerrero. This is something the entire WWE Universe would have loved to see. Vicky Guerrero getting her attitude adjusted by John Cena.
For those of you not in the know, the medical definition of vertigo is a sensation of dizziness or spinning.
Josh has that every night.
Yeah, that's
a confused,
easy,
disoriented state and severely affected balance.
Me too.
And every day, when I stand up, the room spins uncontrollably. But for your information, I have done research. And did you know that over 1,000 people suffer from this a year?
Every year, every year.
Do not like me, but I expect all of you to stand up and show me some human compassion.
Finally.
Oh, come on. What is this guy like?
Somebody putting a stop to Vicky Guerrero's nonsense.
Listen.
Kofi Kingston has absolutely no reason to be out here. Vicky Guerrero was talking about a very serious situation that affects 1,000 people a year.
Why do you always do that? Why do you think the stupidest things to try to make them think?
How do you know, Josh? She's got vertigo. You got a lot of issues in your life. You got ADD, and nobody makes fun of you for that.
I do.
I mean, come on now. Show the woman a little bit of compassion.
Okay.
What are you doing here? What are you doing out here?
No, no. This is not your time.
Vicky, why don't you show some compassion and be quiet? Because everybody here is getting real nauseous listening to all this nonsense.
Excuse me? I have a serious condition!
A serious condition?
It's a real thing.
It didn't
it's
seem that serious at TLC, now did it?
Hmm?
Oh, what, you don't?